Hello, hola, bonjour, everybody. Long time no see, you know who it is, Matthew from Croyle's Bodybuilding MB3. And I wanted to make this video about reaching the 1,000-pound club over this past summer. I never really had tracked or done a max tracking of my maxes to see if I would reach that 1,000-pound mark for a long time. Like, I was stuck at the same bench press for years since, like, senior year in high school. And a lot of the weights stayed about the same, but the squat progressed a lot. And basically, I'm going to show here my three lifts, whatever you want to call them. So first, the bench press. These are all videos that are on the channel. There's a 265 yeah. Bench press.
Push.
And then here is the 350 squat. And then finally, the last one is the 415 deadlift. And that one went up. Probably wouldn't stand in like a powerlifting meet or anything, but I still got the weight up there. And altogether, those three add up to 1,030. So I had reached 1,000-pound club like a while ago. I just never actually tested it. So basically, it's just a really good benchmark to reach, milestone to reach for me anyway. It's telling me that I'm actually progressing. I'm at that point where I'm just dragging. I mean, everyone hits that point, but after a year or more of just kind of lifting the same weights, it's like, you need to change something up. So I'm actually incorporating Johnny Candido's 6-week program. That's along with Nick Wright's really promoted that, and a lot of other YouTubers. A lot of people he's working with do that as well. So I'm starting that out, and I mean, it's working really well. I just got back from a leg workout that I worked up to 265 for a max set of 10, and I got all 10. And then I went to drop 5 pounds from that, so 260, and did 10 sets of 3. And that is just a lot of squatting. Let's just say that. But I ended up getting all the weight, and it really felt good. And I only use a belt, I don't use knee wraps at school just because they take forever, and to do 10 sets would be ridiculous. So basically, the point of this video was just to show you the proof that I've reached the 1,000-pound club finally. And I don't know how close Doug is. Maybe he can respond in a little video with how close he is to 1,000 pounds. He's pretty close, if not above it. So I hope you guys like this video. Welcome back to the MB3 channel. I know Doug's got a video coming up real soon. So how do I even close out these videos? Speaking of that, if you like the video, you can go ahead and like the video, throw it on a comment, or even subscribe. So remember, there is always more on the way. So, stay tuned. Oh. I hate to see that, folks.
I'm gonna give it one more go, see if I can get it.